कोशिश करिए, खूब सीखिए, बार बार प्रैक्टिस करिए, मेक एज मच प्रैक्टिस एज पॉसिबल, बिकॉज प्रैक्टिस मेक्स यू परफेक्ट. यू कैन अचीव ट्रेमेंडस सक्सेस इन एनी कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स थ्रू लॉट ऑफ प्रैक्टिस. सो इफ आई एम आस्किंग यू टू मेक लॉट ऑफ प्रैक्टिस, आई एम जस्ट रिक्वेस्टिंग यू, इट इज फॉर यू, फॉर योर ओन बेनिफिट. सो प्लीज ज्वाइन मी in undertaking lot of practice. Yes. So I have a few statements before you. You convert them from direct to indirect. ये सभी direct sentences हैं, इनको आप indirect में convert करके बताएं. Who will try? He works in a bank. He said, what will come? She said he works in a bank. He works in a bank is inverted comma, means it's a direct speech. Ab indirect speech mein kya karenge? She said he worked, work ki jagah kya aayega, worked in a bank, because the sentence is starting in past tense, so we'll keep it in past tense. Lekin koi universal truth ho to fir change nahi karenge. Jaise yahan pe agar inverted comma mein ho, sun rises in the east. The sun rises in the east. ये inverted comma में लिखा हुआ. तो reported speech में भी यही रहेगा. She said that the sun rises in the east. यहाँ rises present tense first form यही रहेगा. Will not change it. The reason being, it's a universal truth. But he works in a bank is not a universal truth. So what we will do? She said he worked in a bank. We went out last night. How will you convert it? She told me that. Yes. What it will be? Who will try? She told me that she had gone out last night. Right, she had gone out last night, or we had gone. Next, I am coming. She said that she was coming. She was coming. Instead of am, we will be using was. She was coming. I was waiting for the bus when he arrived.
She was waiting for the bus when he had arrived.
Instead of he arrived, it will be he had arrived, to denote past perfect tense. Next, I had never been there before. I had never been there before. How will you convert it into indirect?
She said that.
Yes.
She had never been there before.
Yes, absolutely right. Next. I didn't go to the party. She told me that she did not go to the party. No. Do not cannot be used. It's a past tense. You convert it from past tense to past perfect tense.
So did not.
She hadn't. She hadn't been to the party. That is the best. Instead of past simple past, you converted it to past perfect. That would be better. She told me she hadn't been to the party. Lucy will come later. How will you convert it? She said that Lucy, instead of will, it will be would. Lucy would come later. He hasn't eaten breakfast. She told me that instead of has, we'll use had. She told me
he hadn't eaten his breakfast.
He hadn't eaten breakfast. I can help you tomorrow. She told me that. She told me that she, instead of I, you will use she.
She can help.
No,
you
instead of can. Instead of can, you will use could. She could help. Instead of you, it will be me. So she could help me. Instead of tomorrow, the next day. So what will be the right sentence? She said, or she told me that she could help me the next day. We will not use tomorrow. We will use the next day. Is it okay? I can help you tomorrow. How will you convert it? She said that she could
help me.
Help me. Instead of you, we will use me. She could help me. Instead of tomorrow, we will use the next day. She could help me the next day. Next sentence. You should go to bed early. Now, how will you make it indirect? She told me that. Yes.
That.
Instead of you, we will use I. She told me that I should go to bed early. I should go to bed early. So instead of you, we will use I. She told me that I should go to bed early. Instead of you, we will use I. Okay. Next sentence. I don't like chocolate. She told me that.
She doesn't like chocolate.
It's a past tense. कोई भी sentence हो indirect speech में एक बार past tense से शुरू हो गया उसमें बाद में past tense ही आएगा. So the sentence is in past tense. We cannot use present tense in between unless it is universal truth. So we will not use present tense in any case. She told me that. She didn't like chocolate. Instead of don't, we will use didn't. Past tense, second form. She didn't like chocolate. I won't see you tomorrow. How will you convert it? I won't see you tomorrow. How will you convert it? I think many of you are not able to see it properly. So I'm making font size bigger. Yes, I won't see you tomorrow. How will you convert it? She said that she, instead of I, you will use she. She wouldn't see me. Instead of you, you will use me. Instead of tomorrow, you will use the next day. So the correct sentence will be she said that she would not see me the next day. Tomorrow nahi aayega. You ki jagah I aayega. I ki jagah you aayega. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
She is living in Paris for a few months. She is living in Paris for a few months. Isko kaise convert karenge aap? Indirect speech mein. She said that. Yes, she said that the other girl, she ki jagah aap other girl use sakte ho ya other lady use kar sakte ho kyunki wapas she use karenge to confusion hoga. So she said that the other lady was living in Paris for a few months, or the other lady the other lady had been living in Paris for a few months. Next, I visited my parents at the weekend. Kya banaoge aap? She told me that she, I ki jagah kya aayega? She visited
माई की जगह क्या आएगा? हर. सी विजिटेड हर पेरेंट्स एट द वीकेंड. सी टोल्ड मी दैट शी विजिटेड हर पेरेंट्स एट द वीकेंड. ध्यान रखिए, इन इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच यू हैव टू कन्वर्ट आई. आई की जगह क्या आएगा? शी. यहाँ पे शी से शुरू हो रहा तो शी, ही से शुरू होता तो ही. माई को चेंज कर देंगे, इंस्टेड ऑफ माई यहाँ पे शी है तो हर, हर पेरेंट्स. अगर ही होता तो हिज पेरेंट्स. नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस, सी हैजंट ईटन सुशी बिफोर. क्या होगा? सी सेड दैट. सी हैजंट की जगह क्या आएगा? हैडंट. हैडंट ईटन सुशी बिफोर की जगह अर्लियर. बिफोर भी यूज कर सकते हैं, कोई दिक्कत नहीं, नो प्रॉब्लम. नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस, आई हैडंट ट्रेवल्ड बाय अंडरग्राउंड बिफोर आई केम टू लंदन. सी सेड दैट. शी, आई की जगह क्या हो जाएगा? शी हैडंट ट्रेवल्ड बाय अंडरग्राउंड बिफोर शी. आई की जगह क्या होगा? शी. शी विजिटेड लंदन. They would help if they could. How will you correct it? She said that they would help if they could. I will do the washing up later. Yes.
She told said, me that she'll do yes, the washing up later.
Yes. She instead of will. Will ki jagah kya aayega?
Would.
Would, right. She would do the washing up later. Perfectly right. Yes, tell me. He could read when he was three. What will come? He could read when he was three. What will be the indirect tense?
She said that he was able to read when he was three.
Yes, very good. You can use could also. Could be use कर सकते हो क्योंकि ये भी past tense है. That he could read when he was three. I was sleeping when Julie called. How will you correct it?
She said that she was sleeping when Julie called.
Yes, perfectly right. Thank you. So make a lot of such exercises, they will help you, right? And if you will keep practicing such exercises,